centuries, I have felt their coming. Shrouded in vanity, they believed themselves obscured. Free to wage their covert war upon the pure and the righteous. Even now, they gird their souls with contempt, stalking their prey with a morbid pride. But they do not see the reckoning I have prepared for them. For their crimes, they will pay with most holy sacrifice. For the grandfather's truths cannot be denied.
It is the 41st millennium. For more than 100 centuries, the Emperor has sat immobile on the golden throne of Earth. Mankind wages a never-ending battle for survival against the demonic power of the Chaos Gods. But by one force is humanity shielded from true darkness. The Grey Knights. This secret chapter of Space Marines are the Imperium's surest defense against that which the Emperor foresaw would be its greatest threat. Humanity's blade against the demon. For in the grim darkness of the far future, there is only war.
Unidentified Astartes vessel. This is Captain Pirani Everick of the warship Holiness of Ra. Geharis is lost. Repeat, Geharis is lost. All Imperial vessels are to withdraw at once. Astartes vessel, do you read me? Geharis is doomed. Please acknowledge this warning and...
You have done all you can, Captain. Go. In the Emperor's light.
You cannot sail into this storm.
We do what we must. Farewell, Captain. Tech Priest, report.
Hexagramic wards are under maximal pressure.
Commander, we cannot maintain this orbit for long.
Dispatch the assault team at once. I will join them and put an end to this myself.
Your will be done.
Assault team is engaged, Commander. They clear a path for your arrival.
Here I stand. One unbreakable shield against the darkness. Tonight the Cadium falls, Hector. Our quest is finally near its end. Palamedes, report.
We have cleared a path through this chaff. Our target lies ahead.
Time is against us, brothers. We breach the cathedral! Ha! Deluded zealots.
Your Imperium shall burn!
Cowards and weaklings! Advancing into cover!
Punish that craven fool.
Emperor's judgment.
Uther, dispense of that heretic with your blade. Grant them no quarter.
Yes, Commander. I am the Emperor's fury.
You're out of cover, Uther. Trust in the Aegis.
Gods be with me!
Pathetic.
No, no, no! Die, Imperial dog!
Time stands against us. I will breach the cathedral. Demons, I will not be delayed by these weaklings. Ialanthus, your brother is pimped. Advance and deliver retribution.
By your command.
Deploy your frag grenade, brother.
We are Hammer!
Deliver the Emperor's judgment, Uther. Advance and train your bolter on that doorway. Unleash your blessed ammunition the moment they are exposed. Palamedes, prepare for the demon's charge.
At once, Commander.
yet!
I sense dark powers from within. Soulless curse shall hinder us no longer. End that demon, Palamedes.
Engage him now! Curses!
We cannot lose another battle, brother Iolanthus. Both demons must be destroyed.
Return to the jaws of your master!
Excellent. I will move on ahead. There is not much time, brothers, but we must prepare for the coming battle. Sense enemy reinforcements. Palamedes, resuscitate Uther, so you may both defend against them. Take up defensive positions, Palamedes. The enemy reinforcements will be here soon. Your resolve is commendable, Uther. Join Palamedes in defense of the cathedral. Iolanthus, with me. There's a breach in the wall ahead. I will breach the inner sanctum.
Yeah.